Welcome back to another reaction from the Second Hawk. Retro. Heroes and villains. Can't wait. Welcome back to the Second Hawk. The Second Hawk reactions, clean reactions, of course, to music and albums. The super producer from Atlanta, Metro Boomin. This is going to be the reaction to the album Heroes and Villains. Now, this album came out a week ago on Friday. I was too busy that week. Is it too dark? Let me check the camera. Just got the right amount of brightness in here. It's not too late. It's like 30 minutes past sunset, so it's a Friday night. All right, so can't wait to hear this. Of course, last album I did reaction to was her last, which was a month ago, which is insane. It's been a month.
I know it's gonna be a banger. Metro.
Metro.
Metro. Looking back in that part, that part was hilarious. Anyways, so hold up, I gotta take a picture. Smooth like butter, like the criminal undercover. That song fire. Oh, okay, so there's two different versions. There's two different versions of this album. There's the Heroes version, and then there's just the regular standard release. It's instrumental, so I don't have to do it. I mean, Metro Boomin instrumentals are fire. You told me. John Legend is on this album. That's crazy. All right, and Morgan Freeman, too. 45 minutes, or 40. I'm just do the standard version because the Heroes version is just instrumentals. Got John Legend on the intro, Morgan Freeman in the promos. I love the concept of heroes and villains. That's a dope concept to be having on your album. And I like the execution in the promotion. Man, this is crazy. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my goodness. All right, let me get into it. On Time, John Legend. On Time with John Legend. Intro, Metro Boomin, Heroes and Villains.
Oh my.
Let me get into it.
Every story needs a superhero and a villain.
Yeah.
Now, introducing Metro Boomin.
Hi.
They pray for the day that I lose it. God gave me the power to use it. No, you ain't in a while when I'm on time.
This y'all beautiful already. Is that Rocky?
I'm done apologizing. I am done being persecuted. I am who and what I am because you need me.
Oh, that's the Homelander sample they talked about on Instagram.
You do?
Yeah. I haven't seen that show yet, so I don't know. Amazing intro. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, he's the villain.
That's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons.
Stand up.
Not trying to floss. Cardio shade. Step on the sweat when I step on a bra.
Talk nice feeling. Try to be a hero. But live long enough to see yourself become a villain. A villain.
Soon as you have this. wanna bring you down.
The weight of the world,
sit on my shoulders, hold the crown.
And the world keeps spinning,
like I'm the only one in.
Am I the only one?
Why?
They don't wanna see you underneath.
Who's the villain? I'ma keep it short and simple. That was an amazing song. Oh my goodness. He did. You know, honest.
Spend what you want, and you get what you want. Always too running on your dashboard, stepping at your passport. Ask me if I'm really okay. It's too many nights, I'm with famous.
Well, take up an adder whenever you ride with me. It ain't like I'm asking you to ride for free. You're in the party. Money coming too fast, I can't slow.
Okay.
All
the transitions. I knew the transition would be great because I listened to the last intro.
That was great. That was great. No, that was a chill song. That was the first like laid back type track. And then the song with Chris Brown. Chris Brown definitely had to be the median because Future was definitely the villain of that track. I was listening to what Future was saying. I was like, whoa. All right. So anyways, Travis Scott. Okay.
Metro.
Demon raindrops on road in this rain. Double cup this pain. I'm out dodging raindrops. I can't aim. Triple cups of anger. I can't hold this pain.
Obviously, the production is fine. I gotta say much about the production. 21 and Young and Duty. Alright, I'm brother. I like the song that song, the past song that had like a more relaxed vibe again, like the song with Don Toliver in the Future. I'ma keep going. Let's listen to this track. Love the transitions. I'ma stop talking.
Sound like a 90s gospel R&B song.
Okay. 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 Okay.
He block savage with the criminal. 21. Throwing shots, they subliminal. 21. Get the whole drunk cause I'm generous. Paradox is wrong, place to creep at. Wear them umbrella.
Yeah.
Clutching glizzies with the fellas.
Yeah.
Chopper scene like it's a Della. Jalapeno pepper.
Give me more shooters, I need it. Give me more plate, no, we greedy. We catching bodies, we fiending. They catching bodies, they dreaming. I'm plotting and scheming. Slime ball. We shook the crowd when we stepped on that boy. Different breed than Megan song when they partner drop.
Damn. Wear them umbrella. I done reached a lot of gold. Can't name it. That made me swear to
say what?
Jalapeno pepper.
Hot.
Before that song continue.
Definitely the villain track. The last. What's the last song? Okay, so hold on. I'm coming something to flow down. I'm sorry. Just a little bit. That's definitely the hero track, villain track. Chris Brown was on it. It was the villain track. Too many nights. Raindrops. That sounded like a. Those two songs together with what is it? Travis Scott and Don Toliver Future sound like the writing late at night. Batman. Raining. I know that song with Travis literally says raindrops, but it sounded like the late night driving. You know, saying of the heroes. That last song with Nudie and 21 Savage is definitely a villain track, though. Let's keep going. Trends.
Like, I'm the trap, yeah. I'm at the one that just throw it when we ride. Everybody on
It's a sparse sample.
It's just life. It's just life.
You think you're on the orchestra?
That was a great song. I think that's one of my favorite songs so far. The one trance on first listen. It's no surprise that this is already great, but I mean, let's keep going. Around me.
Revealing themselves to the world in a moment marked by the realization of their ultimate destiny. With backs against the wall, they ascend the winding path of their own fate.
Yes.
Barely knowing the ledge, despite coping with living a whole life as two halves.
Yes.
That was a beautiful speech from one.
Another favorite on first listen again. Wow, that track was great. I just got sucked into that. Whenever you just listen to music and it's just like, whoa. You just forget that you're in the world for a sec. Ah. Anyways. Back again. Metro Spider. That'd be a dope, like, superhero name. Metro Spider. Metro Spider? Spider-Man? Yeah. Oh,
Metro Boomin. Heroes and villains, bro. Somebody gotta be bad, somebody gotta be good, you feel me? Hey. On a label, I gotta get smarter. I don't trust women, so I thank God that I had some daughters. I'm the youngest, but yet I'm richer than everyone my brothers. I took flowers, but yet shit, put it on my mama and father. Daily, I get my pills from my daughters. Yeah, I was living my life on a yacht. I ain't taking my chain off. Like the way that you suck at my... Got some acting, let's go get a pop. Let's go take the latch off and whip to the top. And bezel and this camo. Both my parents right here. Dropping my album this year. Nobody can scrap. Both my balance right there. No, you see the fishbowl tin. In the president, now my whole life a scandal. Yeah, spider, spider, spider girl. Yeah, little, like a biker. Anything happen, my kid got M, so everything alright.
Metro Boomin wants some mud.
I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I'm tweaking.
No matter whenever, no matter you dead or you gone.
Got a drink in the tank on me. Got the gas in the car on.
Metro, Metro, Metro. I got this here booming.
I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save these. Trap made it the pro. I can't save no. Chauffeur open my door.
Shout it, save him. Told that boy put his cape on. Shout it, save him.
I can't save these.
Most of these don't want to be saved. Most of these can't identify that most superheroes don't wear cape. All villains wear grin.
My bad.
No way, just 7 songs left? Oh my goodness, dog. So far, so good, man. This is another great project. Wait, hold on. My future. Toxic. As always. Now it's over. Fire performance again. Another 5 points. And Metro Spider. That's like an anti-hero type song, like Shadow the Hedgehog. This is basically like one of those songs where it's like a mixture of like hero and villain type. Alright, let's keep going. That was a fire transition, by the way. I love the sequencing. The sequencing is great. All villains wear capes. All villains wear greens. That's what he said. I'm keep going.
Can't identify that most superheroes don't wear cape. All villains wear grin.
Abel.
What's the sample?
Somebody said they saw you. The person you were kissing wasn't me. I don't wanna know.
this trap song background vocals. I'm so distracted.
Wow.
So crazy. Oh my goodness, bro. He really sampled this track.
Whoa, whoa. 21. Heavy crushing, I was cuffing like the precinct. Got you running around in all type of Benzes and Rolls. Girl, you used to ride in the rinky dink. Oh God. If you plan me, that mean my home ain't home. Oh God. Having nightmares are going through your phone. 21. Can't even record, you got me out my zone.
I don't wanna know. Please don't let it show. I don't wanna know.
If you creeping, just don't let me find out. Oh God. Get a hotel, never bring them to the house.
Oh God.
Oh my goodness. Good lord. I just knew the test of fate was gonna come with something, you know. I didn't know it was like that. You know. Goodness gracious. Oh my goodness, bro. I'm glad I got that on camera, bro. That track was insane. The sample flip. Goodness gracious, that song is the best song, and I'm one of the best songs. I'm playing. I'm doing too much. I did not expect that at all. And 21 did his like R&B like rap thing, you know. I've heard that before. What did he did that on Spin About You on the album that I listened to last on this channel, bro. Oh my goodness, bro, that song is crazy. That song is insane. The best song in the project. That song reminded me like a hero, you know, saying it's heartbroken, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, bro. I'm chill. Niagara Falls.
And I think this was a leak, this song right here.
We didn't do so much around the law. I didn't see so much I should have saw. It been up and down, but never fall.
Okay. Ratchet is wanting for she's not Philippe. That's what? The type that put me in my mood. A lot that you can learn from me. It's just one thing that you gotta prove.
Syrup and her margaritas. Buy my college vibe with brand new virtue.
Oh God.
St. Laurent done fresher than the turkey.
I be clean.
Got the Porsche headlights on, Kermit the Frog. Michael Vick, number 7, I'm a dog.
Big dog.
Ratchet is wanting for she's not Philippe. That's the type that put me to ride for me. I'ma need an extra for the two.
Villains don't perceive themselves as wrong. And all the heroes do not wear capes. Villains are made, not born. Most times, the villain and the hero's beginnings, unlike their endings, take nearly identical shape and form.
That song was chill. It was a chill song. That was a good cool off after Creeping, because that's, oh my goodness. Anyways, that was a good song. There's no bad music. It's just good. It's just good, great music, bro. Oh my goodness. I love you, bro. Mustafa, 21 Savage.
Yeah. Murder man, you represent the scorching. You try to score, you're gonna die.
My brother down the road with a stendo on his shank. Feel like I can do whatever, never say I can't. I won't move out my emotions, I'ma always think. I'm a east side with a bankroll. So, walking down, walking down, walking down, walking down. I ain't hit no kids cause I walk my man down. Used to serve in the hallway. Sold me a bag, it was all shape. Down, walking down. Brand new diamond bag and it hold 100 rounds. I ain't hit no kids cause I walk my man down. I won't hit no kids, I'ma walk my man down.
So it don't matter, but when my dad, somebody got answer. Told him put his gun down and he didn't make it to another November. Told my boy to leave town, but he don't have the pride to really leave the gutter. Come back out if it's raining. Now we don't pray for war, but if it comes, know what we built for. He ain't the same, he can't be with her. New state of mind, if it chips, don't waste no time. Claim the crown. Bro wants to kill again. Told him be patient, these poor civilians. Training. Now we don't pray for war, but if it comes, know what we built for. Know what we built for.
And that was beautiful. That was a beautiful track. I like the dichotomy. I like the switch up. I like the first part and the second part together in one song. Is it one of the best songs now? Probably one of the best songs. Just because of that like mood switch in that second part. They work together really well. I mean, you can argue maybe they could be separate songs, but I think it works really well together, especially with the concept of the album. So yeah, that was a beautiful performance from Mustafa, and then 21 Savage had his, it's a similar performance from 21 Savage. So they both did great. It's a good lock on me.
Not alone, never need some more in me. Had to switch the form, got a new technique. Had to get it going, put a lock on me.
Different flavor. I travel with a pawn and I talk with my chest up. Hang with the bros, we in touch with the best of. Something like a pro athlete, the way I crossed over.
Cooking hits at the ridge. Had a couple coming over for visits from the strip. Leave with all your sins and then you try to repent.
Heard you want Keisha.
Had to switch the form, got a new technique. Had to get it going, put a lock on me.
Made it off the block to the hill. Slide to the palms, got a four in me.
Man, it's stuck to me like his neck.
Metro. Ooh, Takeoff, Arby Takeoff. That track that we just heard. That I just heard. It was a cool track. Got relaxed. It was a chill song. And ASAP Rocky, who has been providing the spoken word interludes throughout the entire project. So, alright, let's go. Sample.
Why we greedy like wolves, Adam Eve with the fruit. Why we need no, baby need new shoes. Metro got boom, pearly Jesus pieces. What would Jesus do? He like you, hello, why they wanna be like you? Magazine like you, GQ, yeah, I'm G like you. Hands off, show your diamonds, have a dance off. Popping on the handstand with a pencil.
Mama told me go and get it. I was trying to get a ticket.
Get it.
Commas and some digits. Been thinking about it for a minute.
Yes, sir.
Everyday money get printed. We the one they wanna be.
B.
Like the letter at the A.
Hey.
I bought my new C.
Chanel.
Then I took it to the D.
Let's go.
Don't go nowhere without my infinite. No DaVinci, I'm a G.
G.
They don't want smoke or the heat.
I wait.
Out the country pushing P. It's quiet right now in the streets. Trick or treat,
what?
No sleep, nah. Except disease.
Cornerstone marketplace.
What?
The cornerstone, how it start. Like in gloves, mask that. Show the X my Apple Pay and Cash App.
Hello.
Why we greedy like wolves? Adam Eve with the fruit.
Why we got two feet.
Papa need new shoes. Baby need new shoes. I'ma need new shoes. Working stock, 50 G's, new shoes. Metro got.
That was a great song. The sample, I love the sample, bro. The sample was so good, bro. And the Takeoff verse, I noticed he did the ABCD thing. I think I saw a short. I tried to avoid spoilers, but I saw a short where it was like, he did the whole alphabet thing. It was like ABCDEFG, and he started rapping in that order from like A to Z. You start with A to the B, and then, wow, that's great. Bonus track. Okay, so we're done with the sound almost. This one from Gunna. Alright. Heroes and villains. Alright, let me just get into this. Metro bonus.
Yeah.
This time around, we on all the money. No sports, but I went got that set. Run it back to the truck, got respect for my brother. Put it on, put that drip on the map. Get a truck, then I bought a few homes. Wake up, get so fresh, I thought it was Easter. A lot of these rappers just follow the leaders. Left in on my lap, but I got a few Ninos. They had a love for a knot. This time around, we want all the money. This time around, we want all the money. Y'all some puppies. This time around, we want all the money. This time around, we want all the money. This time around, we want all the money. This time around, we want all the money.
That's it? Is it?
Hello, new world.
You're back outside. But they still alive. Isn't that crazy? Last time I did a reaction, we had that song too. Spotify Be Random. That was the album Heroes and Villains. So let's get to the final thoughts. Shout out John Legend, man. Alright. Let's get into the final thoughts. Heroes and Villains. Heroes Edition. That's the edition I'm saving of the project of Metro Boomin. So I pretty much saved every song except a couple. I'm tell you why. The interlude, I Can't Save You, and Lock on Me. The reason why is because I still have to listen to those tracks again. I still have to really listen to those songs. But on first reaction, every other song was fire. Even the bonus track, I'm gonna. That was a great project from Metro Boomin. First listen reaction, I enjoyed it a lot. I was like, man, 48 minutes went by quick, you know. But I think Metro Boomin did a great job cohesively creating this project, making every song go into one to the next. And the concept of the album Heroes and Villains is a great concept for a project, and it's executed really well. I just think that the instrumentation, the performances, everything was well, everything was good, you know. And certain songs are gonna get more played than others, obviously. That's just the nature of how you listen to music, especially when you listen to specific albums in the streaming era. I really enjoyed Creeping Down. It's my favorite song now. The most funny reaction too. I didn't expect that reaction from that song. I didn't expect it to go that crazy. When I was listening into Niagara Falls, I was like, I couldn't even like concentrate. I was like, bro, I can't believe he sampled that song. The Weekend 8. That was my favorite performance on the project. Singing wise, I guess. But I really liked Walk Him Down and Don't Kill Civilians, which was a powerful performance, and you know, that was another highlight on the album. My favorite track on the album was Creeping with 21 Savage and The Weeknd. I know it's the most streamed song. I just checked the plays, as 36 million streams on Spotify alone. No bad beat on this project, of course. It's Metro. So yeah, the project was great. A great project for Metro Boomin. Yo, this is great. It's worth the wait for me to wait an entire week. I had some finals to do. I had a couple work things to do, related things to do. So I'm so glad to listen to this, bro. Oh my goodness, that was fun. That was a fun reaction too. Y'all can see me, right? It's kind of dark in here. Well, I turn on the lights, you know what I'm saying? It's early evening, so it's not too late. You know, it's a Friday night. And then the song right here, Takeoff's performance, great. RP Takeoff. Morgan Freeman too, you killed it. Oh my goodness, Morgan Freeman's a legend. Bro. And I love the concept as well. It's only been an hour, but it feels like I want to keep going, but I don't keep going, because department life, if you know, you know. So that's it. Thanks for watching the reaction. Second off reaction. If you enjoyed, let me know. Yeah, that's it for the reaction. Metro Boomin, Heroes and Villains, great project. And yeah, thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Christmas season, I mean, I got this track. Yeah. I'll give it to some.